Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Zasa 5. My name is Mukhtse Mlambo and I'm here to ask a question that I know y'all need the answer to. Who's the best hip-hop artist in Zimbabwe? So who's the best? Well, let me tell you, it's whoever you want it to be. I'm serious. Hip-hop is one of the most polarizing, divisive genres in the world. You can never unequivocally say that a certain artist is the best without getting some sort of antagonism. Rap is so competitive that even the top five rappers have their own top fives. Even Mount Rushmore has its own Mount Rushmore. So let me qualify a few things for those who are uninitiated. Hip-hop is not just rap music. And probably that's where the crux of the problem emanates. When these debates start, it's usually when people can't differentiate the two. Hip-hop consists of but not limited to elements like rap, graffiti, DJing, dance, beatboxing, and so much more. The culture has gone through a lot for it to be boxed into one criteria. As respected hip-hop DJ and curator Lady K poignantly asked, when your favorite artists say they're the best, well, who else have they watched or listened to? Maybe they don't need to. Are you hot in your hood? To your girlfriend? To the WhatsApp group that's gassing you? Maybe, I don't know, but it doesn't really matter, does it? Because we all gotta have self-belief, but let's not be liars. Where's the integrity when it comes to claiming that I'm the best? Or maybe that's part of the gimmick. All this to say, with where we want to take Zim hip hop, well, at least the rap music, maybe we should start thinking about exporting the music, and maybe rappers should start thinking about making art that is competitive with the continent and the rest of the world. After all, if you believe you're the best, so why not compete with everyone? I was never made for the likes. Anti-social, anti-postal. I was never made for the likes. Ain't with me in the face, I'm a dig. 2021, done in nice, sunny, and beady. 26. Yeah, I'm a little heat. They saw you with the really wanna do this right now. Every time I rap, I give a cover. This the really wanna party. This the really wanna bottle my sound. To December, she's a number plus weather. Smoke clouds for the blesser. Back to December. I mean, I get it. Maybe there'll be artists who will cater to the local audience, and that's fine. There's room for that. However, I'd like to submit that music transcends language and borders. I mean, we have the South African amapiano genre making waves in Europe and in America. So before we debate about who's the best in the country, how about first we fine-tune the sound, perfect the craft, increase our visibility, and have other ears paying attention other than our own peers. Also, maybe we need to be honest with each other as well. I mean, rap is very egocentric. I get it. But let's have a more open dialogue about who gets to rap because, well, sorry, but not everyone can. Some are better writers and some are better producers. I know dudes with a great ear for beats but can't rap really well. I know dudes who rap great but have trash beats. Find your own lane and grow. Now, I'm not advocating for gatekeeping. Well, maybe I am. And you know, producers need to make money, and sometimes when an artist comes and they want to drop a mixtape, who are you to tell them no when the money is right? But let's not make Zim hip hop a culture for temporary waves, whereby it's hot in certain epochs and then fizzles out until it's ready to be jump-started again. There's so many stories to be told in Zimbabwe, and we are too talented. We can create art which can reach places and rooms we didn't even imagine. With that being said, as the words of the great Takura, hip hop, it is safe. Now, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Support us by buying us a coffee or send us money because we need it, right? Let us know in the comments what you think about where Zim hip hop is and what we should do to make it greater. Or maybe you let us know who your top 10 or your top 5 is of artists in the culture right now. And then, I've been Mukhtse Mlambo. This has been Zasa 5. Shoo! Catch you on the next one.